Hi, I'm Mike from George's Marine and Sports, and today we're going to take a look at the Regal 2800 Bow Rider.
As we stand on the swim platform, we can see the power platform that's down below. We'll come back to that a little bit later in the video. Here's a cooler with a transom shower as well. This is also used as a step to get up and into the transom walkthrough. As we walk up into the boat, we can see the flexiteek that's on the swim platform and the transom walkthrough, and there is a filler cushion that goes between this walkway. Now these dual loungers, the backrest can go forward or rear facing, depending on what you're doing. And as we continue to walk into the cockpit of the boat, you can just see how much social seating there actually is. And under these side bench seats, there's lots of storage. Under this particular one, you have a removable cooler. Also on the floor, you'll see the snap-in seagrass mat, which is very comfortable, very durable, and easy to clean. We'll also take a look here at the double wide helm and passenger seats. Both are rear facing or forward facing, depending on whether you're entertaining or underway. Seats also have flip up bolsters, and on the helm seat, it's a powered seat, so you can raise and lower and move it forward and backwards, making sure that every captain is going to be comfortable. As we quickly scan across the helm, you can see the bow thruster joystick, all the gauges with Regal Vue, the depth sounder, as well as the power tower buttons, which we'll come back to in a little bit. As we open the door to the full size enclosed head, you can see how well it's done with the glass sink and the dark cherry cabinetry. There's lots of room in here for privacy or extra storage if you needed it. On the left of the head door, you'll quickly see the Fusion stereo system, which is standard on Regal boats. And underneath the passenger seat, quick access to the electric cockpit refrigerator, which provides extra food and drink storage. As we continue up the 28'8" bow rider, I'm just going to show you quickly the bow walkthrough doors. If you do any late fall or early spring boating, or it's a windy night, you can close off this door as well as the windshield, and you'll be protected from the wind behind the windshield, keeping you nice and warm in the cockpit. And finally, as we come up to the bow, we're going to see how much room you have up here, how much seating there really is, as well as the teak table, which can be removed and placed in the cockpit as well. With the press of a button, the power platform gently submerges into the water so that you can get in and out of the water very easily. Power tower will lower down with the press of a button so that you can have some clearance to get underneath the bridges or into a boathouse if needed. It also makes it easy to put on ski ropes because it's at eye level, and it's a feature that is sure to impress everyone on the dock.